The very tidy 540s comes in, switch, and gets it out and down. First person to use the big tube, and that's a terrifying obstacle. Just touched on it. And land switch as well with that little helicopter to finish. Russia, gold with Lana Prusakova. Oh, that's brilliant. Yes, another clean landing. And in front of the home crowd, who are giving it their full support, Birk Ruud is putting together a great run. And the Norwegian with a belter.